The human brain is the most complex object known to science. So when the brain goes wrong, locating the cause is a big challenge. Parkinson's disease is one of the hardest challenges with multiple causes, but science is making progress uncovering them. Ellen Sidransky was studying a rare disease caused by mutations to a gene called GBA1. She noticed similarities to Parkinson's and showed that mutations in GBA1 are a key risk for that disease too. Meanwhile, Thomas Gasser and Andrew Singleton were also searching for clues to Parkinson's. Their labs independently showed that mutations to the gene LRRK2 are a major risk factor for the disease. These discoveries suggest that malfunctions in the body's cellular waste removal and disposal system play a big part in Parkinson's and have led to new treatments in clinical trials. For identifying risk genes for Parkinson's disease, Thomas Gasser, Ellen Sidransky, and Andrew Singleton win the 2024 Breakthrough Prize in Life Sciences.